part elements in Revit support the construction modeling process by letting you divide certain elements from the design intent model into discrete parts. These parts and any smaller parts derived from them can be independently scheduled, tagged, filtered, and exported. Parts can be used by construction modelers to plan delivery and installation of pieces of more complex Revit elements. Autodesk Revit 2013 extends the capabilities to support construction modeling by allowing further customization in parts. You can divide parts with parametric gap offset, as well as a new type of profile family that allows you to create your own custom division profiles to illustrate more accurately how the building is constructed. Parts can now be merged, exclude, and restore. Two or more parts can be merged into a single part, excludes will remove parts from the project, and lastly, you can restore parts that was previously excluded at any time. Parts enable more flexibility by supporting linked model with capability of object splitting and manipulation. Additional elements such as structural beams and columns can now create parts as well. Enhancements to parts enable more accurately insight on how the building may be constructed by working with multidisciplinary design models.